It's very grouchy.
Yeah, you run into Dennis. You get tested. Or fuck you, you had it.
We too, right?
And we started together at the same time. You know, we were like buddies for a while.
I had a good relationship. And I used to say, Dennis, you can take all the credit. Let's get it done. You know, whatever you wanted, let's get it done. I don't care. You put your name in the chief. I don't care.
I got a call from Dennis once. Coming over, and I don't know who I'm gonna call from the first. You were a reference.
Yeah, I know that's fair.
And he said, John, it's one of us now. He closed the rest. It was just.
Yeah.
You have to deal with that.
No, no. Big one with Dennis and me. Word on the street.
Yeah, it is.
Word on the street is, let me say, Miles, word on the street.
Hey, what's up, family? Seeing us go here. You are wherever you are. Hopefully you are healthy and safe and all that. So, if you hear music in the background, and you probably do, I do not own the rights to the music, and I'm not playing the music. I have nothing to do with the music. The music is being provided by the establishment. Once again, do not own rights to the music. Not playing the music has nothing to do with the music. The music is being provided by the establishment, and that particular establishment is Davidoff of Geneva in Williamsburg. So, fam, I've made my way. The work day is over. Time for me to chill. Time for the New York's GNS Virtual Hearth Part 2. This is when we chill. This is when we pull back, relax, put some smoke in the air, and look what I got. Starting the week off big, baby. Big. Randy Garcia, Reserva Especial, Gordo Extra, the 7x70. This is how you start the week off. You start it off big.
Oh.
And of course, you know, Senor's got that San Pellegrino blood, orange, sparkling water in the fancy glass, and you know why. Here's to ya.
Yeah.
The fam, listen, like I said, this is part two. You're just chilling, checking, quick check-in, see how everybody's doing. Hopefully you've had a good day. I had a relatively good day. Now I'm relaxing, chilling. Came to Dallas. We're going to watch a little Monday night football. Put some smoke in the air. Chit-chat with some brothers and sisters of Leafs. I just ran into a brother of Leafs that I have not seen in a very long time. And, you know, we just got reacquainted. So we'll chop it up a little bit. And it's going to be a nice Monday night in Brooklyn, in Williamsburg. All right? Yeah.
Oh,
that's
all
legit.
Well,
they used to share space with the ballpark. Yeah. Y'all know, I like the big rings. I love the big rings. 7x70, baby. Arnie Garcia, Reserva Especial, Gordo Extra. This is brand new Vitola to the Reserva Especial line of cigars from Jaime Garcia. And I'm liking it. I'm loving it. I'm enjoying it. Hmm. The family, as I usually say, whatever you got planned for tonight, once you get off work, two things. Have fun, be safe. Have fun, be safe. Whatever you got going on, whether it's just chilling by yourself, or maybe you're going to go out, hang out with some family and or friends. Maybe you are going to go to that mom and pop shop, that great cigar lounge in the tri-state area and show some support. Whatever you got planned for tonight, have fun and be safe. That's all I ever ask you. You want to be able to talk to you tomorrow, the next day, next week, next month, next year. Just want to keep talking to you. All right? So family, I am going to wrap this up so I continue to enjoy this fine tobacco product. And enjoy my sparkling water of the blood orange persuasion. All right, so family, please don't forget, check in on the LG family, family and friends who live alone. They need to hear from you. They need to know that they are not alone. They need to know that someone loves them. Hashtag support mom and pop shops. Hashtag support small business. And if you're going out, have a plan to stay safe so you stay healthy so you can stay alive. That is it. That is all I got. I am that man sitting on a cigar, enjoying my fine tobacco product. Popping my collar because I can. And as always, I want to wish you long ashes. And better days, everybody. Enjoy the rest of your Monday at some point. I do hope you'll be able to put some smoke in the air. You know, love you like a fat kid loves cake, and there's absolutely nothing you can do about it. Hope to talk to you again real soon, but in the meantime, holla. You can hear me.
Oh, my salary, he retired.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, a couple of years ago.
No.
He's still there?
I retired in July. That's my